Managing your everyday schedule can be absolutely crazy, and there are so many ways to approach this, but daily planner apps are becoming incredibly popular as one of those solutions. And that's because they solve two problems. The first problem is combining your calendar with your tasks, and the second problem is by zooming out on a routine basis so that you can see everything more effectively. Today, I'm going to go over 8 daily planner apps that I'd highly recommend to dive into in this video. I think all of these will help you. You can find them all linked below if you're interested. Today's video is sponsored by one of the options in this list, Akiflow. You can find out more about them later in this video. So the first app on our list is called Structured. Now this one is available on mobile, and it is incredibly popular for those who want to casually plan their day. The reason why I'd recommend this one is it's because it's got a timeline-like view, which you can structure your day out more effectively. Now, I really like this feature because it allows you to see everything in a more linear fashion, going through a daily routine and allowing you to add tasks or events or elements that pop into that schedule as you go down the list. Now, there's also an AI feature, which I find to be incredibly useful. There's one where you can just speak your daily routine into it, and it will help to organize that entire day for you. Everything from 7 a.m. brushing your teeth all the way to 9:30 p.m. going to bed. Yes, that's probably the time I go to bed. But it is a fantastic application because it's well designed on mobile. It does have a desktop app, but naturally a really easy one to jump in with. Again, a little bit of attention towards Akiflow, the sponsor of this video. If you're interested in checking it out, it has some powerful features. The first of those is a unified inbox, allowing you to bring everything into one location. The second is an ability to time block, a really effective technique that millions use to help coordinate their workload. And the third is a AI co-pilot to help you plan and organize and be able to consolidate tasks from other apps, all in one application. So do check out Akiflow below if you're interested, and you can find the links to all of the apps that I mentioned today in the description below. Now, the second option on our list is called Morgen. Now, this one's designed for the busy professional, maybe somebody that has a little bit more budget and a little bit more intricate with their management of their tasks. And what Morgen does is uses artificial intelligence to prioritize and organize those tasks for you. It also has some light project management abilities, the way to book meetings using a scheduling link, and it is and works very fast to help you to plan your priorities versus to be catching up with all of the workload that you do have. And that's a great sort of AI assistant algorithm combined with a really easy to use application. So Morgen, great for busy professionals that are looking for that combo of calendar, tasks, and AI. So our third choice on the list is Akiflow. And Akiflow is another powerful tool, much more designed for busy professionals, but it combines the calendar and tasks also with artificial intelligence as well. But what's slightly different with Akiflow is you can consolidate tasks, meaning you can bring tasks from other apps like ClickUp, Notion, even Gmail into your experience for managing for later. Now, this is particularly helpful for freelancers or busy professionals that want to be able to consolidate those tasks they're working on in projects at work or maybe with a client and bring them into one house. You can also chat with the AI feature Aki to help unify your inbox and better manage what work you have for the day ahead. So they're progressing well, and thank you to Akiflow today for being the sponsor of this video. So our number fourth option is Routine. Now this one is a really beautiful daily planner app that is minimal and simple to use. It's available on a wide range of devices, and it does come with a clean and easy to use experience. Now it does have a way for you to plan your day, but also has a week calendar and a way to take small notes alongside your tasks as well. Now it's a great experience, and they're adding more features, as you can imagine, pretty rapidly. Projects, they're planning AI features, and even the ability to manage your items as objects inside of your account. The features are coming thick and fast, and the team are developing faster ones to help you to manage your routine. Right in the name. Number 5 is Sunsama. Now this is an incredible particularly popular one for those who want to zoom out. I used Sunsama for about 3 years, and I found it particularly helpful for those who want to try and have a more mindful approach to their productivity. There are so many hours in a day, and trying to get stuff done in a window of time can sometimes mean you just add more time to that window. But what Sunsama does is trying to force you into doing that work and picking the quality tasks over the quantity task, which is nice. It has some powerful features to help you to plan the day ahead and also some guided planning so that you're not overloading your schedule. And if it does overload your schedule, it will notify you to try not to do that. It also has task consolidation like Akiflow and is priced at a similar rate. So number 6 is Timestripe. Now, if you want to zoom out and zoom out and zoom out, then this is the app for you. Timestripe is a really well-built application. And why people like it is because you don't just plan your day, you don't just plan your week, you don't just plan your month, but you can plan years and years into the future, even your life goals. And that can sometimes be really helpful because you can see your goals for the year alongside your day goals. And that can be incredibly influential into whether you're having a knock-on effect and the right effect to reach those achievements. So for those who want to zoom, zoom, zoom out, this one's for you. And it's priced in between the likes of Todoist and those options that I mentioned, like Akiflow, Motion, and Sunsama. So number 7 is sort of like a calendar application. It's called Morgen. And for those who don't know about it, it looks like a calendar app, but it has task management function in there. You can use time blocking, and you can use their more recent AI features to help you block time using something called smart frames. So you can set up these smart frames and essentially block periods of time that you typically do a certain type of work. For example, say you do emails or low-level administration, you can set a period of time in the morning for you to do that every single Monday or Wednesday or Friday, I don't know. But that smart frame will import tasks from other apps and be able to bring them into where you need to do them. So if somebody assigns you something like clear the company inbox for support tickets, then that might be automatically allocated to that period of time for you based on your priority levels and importance. Now, Morgan's a really good-looking application, and it's priced fairly reasonably as well in comparison with some of the other options in this list. So our final recommendation is incredibly popular in the world of ADHD. It's called Amazing Marvin, and the application is really customizable. Inside of Amazing Marvin, you can go in and choose what type of experience you want, plugging in things like timers, Eisenhower matrix, and much more. But the application allows you to customize it to the levels of your use. So you don't have to use all of the features. You can choose and design it around your needs. The application is fairly basic, but it allows you to zoom out, plan, and coordinate your week ahead, which a lot of people like in the ADHD space, and they allow them to choose and pick which apps you find most suitable for you. So those were all of our options in today's list. So if you're interested in more tools and resources, maybe this wasn't enough for you, then jump over to toolfinder.co, our resource to help you find the best tools and resources online. So thanks very much. Make sure to have a great day. Keep productive, and I will see you all very soon. Cheerio.